in the paint as opposed to Devin Booker getting that ball.
The Clippers made the most of the minutes with James Harden on the bench. He's back out there and promptly connects. He's got 22 points, 11 rebounds, and 7 assists. He was 1 for 8 at one point. He's now 8 for 21. Tyus Jones, a free path to the basket for an easy layup.
Yeah, Tyus Jones took advantage of the fact that there was a little bit of a miscommunication on the back end of that. Zubac had his back turned. Tyus Jones saw it, knew he could get to the rim, and got there quickly for another easy one.
Harden with Jones on his hip, works in the lane, and Harden scores again.
Yeah, they're going to have to do something and consider getting the ball to James Harden's hand right now on these ball screens, because he's getting single coverage, getting into the paint. He's just too big and physical for the guys guarding him right now.
Durant short, rebound Harden. That's his 12th board. Coffey, 4-4 from the floor, gets it swatted away by Durant, but a foul on Booker. That's 5 on Booker.
To the floor, I think it needs to be an adjustment.
Coffey missed the second free throw. Devin Booker staying in the game with 5 personal fouls. 11 points, 5 assists, just 8 shot attempts for Booker. He'll step back and fire and connect. Swishes home a 3. He's 4 of 5 from behind the arc, and Phoenix back within 6.
Yeah, he earned that one because he used a lot of energy just to get the ball first. And then Harden did a nice job staying in front of him, got a hand up. But Booker too good on that one.
Hard deep 3. No good off the side of the rim. Rebound Tyus Jones. Ahead to Durant. One-on-1 with his former teammate. And Durant lays it up and in. Timeout Los Angeles. The Suns back within 4. NBA history. Basically like a student section that goes straight up from the bottom of the floor to the top of this arena. And what a game we've had here in the opener of this sweet new venue. Harden driving. Puts up an air ball, and Durant corrals and looks to push. Inside 3 minutes to go in the fourth. That's caught in the air. Shot clock at 15. Tyus Jones coming back into the picture, and a foul.
Norman Powell catching shoot threat, and they've got a lob threat in Derrick Jones. So they do have some options, but Harden will be the guy to determine where this ball goes and makes a bad decision right there.
Numbers for the Suns. Jones in transition, takes it all the way and scores, and it's a one-point game. Well, Booker and Durant came alive this quarter with 16 points combined after 17 combined the first 3 quarters. That's a big reason for the comeback. Now Durant fouls Zubac.
Ball into him, they had 1 turnover. That time they drew a foul.
Zubac.
An offensive foul.
Yeah, Zubac extended the arm and caught Royce O'Neal in the face. And going to come down to the wire here. Game 1. Into a dome. Booker around the screen, contact, offensive foul on O'Neal as Coffey hits the
action late in the game because of the number of illegal screens. And Royce O'Neal, this is a set play out of a timeout. And you see right there, that's just a little extra. I agree with the call. I think they're trying to take advantage.
Harden, 24 points, 12 rebounds, 7 assists. Guarded by Kevin Durant. Now on the switch, Tyus Jones has him. Inside 2 minutes to go in the ballgame. Shot clock at 9. Harden pass Jones.
Which is James Harden getting into the paint, getting downhill. And they got away from, you know, these forced post-ups out of Zubac.
Suns did get charged with timeout there. As it lined up with a media timeout, so they have 1 left. The Clippers have 2. Here's Durant on the drive down the middle of the lane. Count the basket and a blocking foul on Harden. Order 20 on the night. You were asking for Durant. Down 2. Kevin Durant and Devin Booker have combined for 16 of the Suns' last 22 points. Each team with 1 timeout left. Suns have a foul to give. And Devin Booker just fouled out. Suns are out of position.
If that happened another second or two, yes.
Harden with 5 to shoot. Looking to shake Jones. Now at 3. Spinning. Falling away. It's gone. James Harden ties the game at 101. Just outside a minute to go.
He's operating at that spot of the floor over a smaller defender. Knew what he wanted to go to. Great job with the spin. And he's taken a lot of big shots in his career. So he's comfortable in this spot.
Shot clock at 7. Durant against his ex-teammate just stumbled and lost the ball. Timer at 3. Allen for 3. No good. And rebound Zubac. Durant a little shaken up, wincing in pain after that ball. Harden takes Durant, drives. Durant reaching in and called for a foul.
of the floor between the elbows. Very tough place to double team. He knows he's going to get single coverage right there. And at the end of the day, it has been generated by James Harden and the pressure he's putting on the Suns defensively.
He gets both free throws, and it's a two-point Clipper lead. Here's Tyus Jones. Durant trying to get free, being guarded by Derrick Jones Jr. Now on the switch, Coffey's got Durant. Shot clock at 10. Durant trying to drive with a timer at 6, spinning into the lane. Doubled by Harden. Durant gets the shot away and hits it to tie the game at 103.
Clippers absolutely incredible shot.
We'll see if they take it or if they let James Harden go here. Ty Lue not going to use the timeout. 10 seconds left. O'Neal defending Harden in midcourt. 5 seconds to go. Now Jones on the switch has Harden. 3 seconds. Harden driving. Puts up the shot for the win. No good. And we go to overtime in the first ever game at the Intuit Dome.
Got to his left.
More depth and firepower than the Clippers. LA's margin for error in terms of losing players is much smaller than the Suns. The Suns can overcome that. At least looking at their roster, one would think that. Here's Durant driving on Jones. And he's fouled. And Durant.
Derrick Jones was almost overcommitted.
Defensive all-time in NBA history. And he should pass Wilt Chamberlain at some point this season for seventh all-time. Last year at age 35, he averaged 27 points per game. And tonight, he's got 25. Phoenix by 2. They get the switch. And now Durant switches back to guard James Harden. Harden with 28, 7 assists, 12 rebounds. Harden with a kick to Jones. Jones in his Clipper debut drills a three. He was terrific for the Mavericks on their run to the finals last year. And a big shot here in overtime.
The shot the Suns have to live with because of what you have to do right now to stop Harden on the ball screen action. But Derrick Jones knocks it down, steps up in a big way.
Durant, misfire on the three. Clipper ball up one. Harden penetrates down the lane, puts it off. It won't go. The tip won't fall either from Zubats. Tyus Jones out of there with it, but the Clippers back defensively. Good hands by Powell, deflecting it out of play. 3.5 to go in overtime. Powell in the mid-range, walks it back out, driving on Beal. Beal hits the floor. Powell rises and comes up short. Nurkic with the rebound. Jones gives it up to Durant with Coffey on him. Durant driving double, pulls it back out with a shot clock at 7. Durant fumbled it away, and that's another turnover. That's 7 on Durant. Called for a double dribble.
Live, it looked like he reached around and tipped that ball up, but Durant just lost control.
Harden at the elbow. Lost the ball, turned it over. Good defense there by Phoenix in the half court. Suns by 2, 2:50 on the clock here in OT. Beal, 8 of 12 shooting, has had a great night. And year 2 with the Suns. Beal short there, but he'll go to the line for 2. Time All-Star, third team All-NBA when he was in Washington in 2021. Now in his second year with the Suns. Both free throws go down, and it's a 4-point Suns lead. They come back from 10 down midway through the fourth quarter to force overtime. And now have the lead at the midway point here in the extra session. Harden around the Zubats screen. Nice pocket pass. And a foul on Nurkic trying to recover.
Attacking on a dive to the rim or in the lane.
Nurkic hits both free throws. Each team with 2 timeouts left. Nearly 2 minutes to go. Phoenix up 4. The Suns perfect at the line in overtime. 6 of 6. Powell, good hands by Nurkic. Almost ripped it away. Shot clock at 7. High screen from Jones. Timer at 4. Harden. Oh, great look to Jones, who hangs but missed the shot. Rebound O'Neal. Tyus Jones ahead to Durant. Good look from 3. Not there. Not even close. Rebound Powell. Numbers for the Clippers. 3-on-2. Jones with a step through and the score. 2-point game.
What an adjustment by Derrick Jones in the yard, and they're going to run some guard action to come get him. Actually going to go clear out Norman Powell. Harden doesn't even touch it. Stays in the corner. Norman Powell, nice job taking advantage of that. That's by design. Ty Lue puts Harden in the corner almost as a decoy, Powell to be the primary scorer, and he gets the shot he wants.
Back to a two-point game with 1 minute to go in overtime. 114-112 Suns. Beal going to work, driving, and throws it away. James Harden reached in to help Norman Poppy
of Bradley Beal, and just loses his balance, and they force the turnover they needed.
See if they go back to Powell. Instead, Harden taking Tyus Jones into the lane, almost traveled. Shot clock at 10. Harden with 7, back out to Powell, guarded by Beal. 5 to shoot. Powell for 3 in the lead. No, it's short. Rebound, Durant. About a 15-second difference between the game and shot clock. Suns ball. Clippers don't have to foul. Phoenix up 2. Suns trying to make it a 2-possession game. The shot clock at 7. Durant watched by Coffey. Durant driving. Goes up and can't hit over 2 defenders. Rebound Batum. The Clippers have a timeout. Will they use it? They did not at the end of regulation and didn't score. Harden lost it for a moment. Gathers, drives, contact, foul. He'll go to the line to try to tie the game with 4.8 left in OT.
And an exhausted James Harden is going to be trying these 2 free throws to tie it once again.
88% a year ago at the line. And he hit fire in the third. Now a chance to tie the game. In and out. Rebound, Nurkic. And a foul called on Got that one. Timeout, Ty Lue, so the Clippers can advance the ball. And the 3 seconds left, Legs, they should be able to get a decent look at a 3.
It's an eternity for anybody to catch the basketball. You've got
out of the floor with 3 seconds to go. Clippers out of timeouts, down 3 to Phoenix. Nobody's open. Now here's Harden, and he lost the ball. He couldn't handle it. And the Suns escape with a 116-113 win in overtime.